Today, that's a ball joint out of a 1978 Chevrolet, welded to a couple of straps, as you see, and running over the Harbor Freight rubber mallet. I've got a little bit of shaping. I'm working on a cowl for a old hot rod I'm sticking together. But anyway, let's see how it works. We just now raised a bunch of bumps, a bunch of walnuts in there on the power hammer, the overhead held, and now we're going to planish them here on the English wheels. Somebody said, "Why don't you just run this one? It looks real good." That's an original. You see, it had the windshield made onto it here. But that belongs to my buddy Doc. And he's an original kind of guy that has all the parts to his, the wood cut out and everything. But as you see here, we're starting to get real close. And being a hot rod, it don't have to be 100% reproduction. As long as it looks good, paint lays on it good, and it hauls ass up and down the road, that's what we want. Anyway, we're that close. And both sides match